How are we today? 7th of June. Sunday, 7th of June. Seems to have been a very long day. Don't know if anyone else has felt that. Maybe it's just me. And the weather's changed quite a bit, hasn't it? This morning it was very cold. I had my jumper on, and I had a cardigan on, and I had a pashmina on this morning at a Zoom meeting. I was really cold. And now the sun's coming out, the bright, shining blue skies. It's warming up a bit now. Next door, I've got a disco on again, so it's very loud. I'm upstairs as I have a Zoom concert. Well, it's not a concert, they call it a practice event. So anyone that wants to play can do so. So we had our sound check last night with the fabulous Todd. And Anthony, and we're all raring to go today. I don't know how many there are. Is there about 12 of us? Possibly playing, maybe. So it should be good fun. I am not playing what I originally said I was. I'm going to play Sunstreams, and then I'm going to actually play something on clarinet. I never normally play clarinet. People only ever see me play clarinet if I'm doing something musical theatre related or in a band, but I never really play by myself as a solo. So that'll be different. I mean, it's nothing spectacularly hard. It's Across the Stars from Star Wars 2. Gorgeous song. I did it on flute actually for my second CD. So that should be good. So I get to the piece I'm going to play in a minute. As I was, I had to write out, I had to do admin this afternoon and do lots of lesson, email lots of lesson notes out. Sorry, I've got. And as I was doing so, I've got my little hi-fi system just there. It has, do you remember mini discs? These little things? Mini discs. They were all the rage about 2000, and I remember having to get one because my uni professor at the time did everything by mini disc. It had a mini disc. It had that mini disc in it, and so I put it on and singing my head off this afternoon too. S Club 7, Whitney, The Seekers, believe it or not, Michael Bolton, Hearsay, Westlife, and Celine Dion. There's about 20 odd tracks on it. It was just turn it up full blast and type away. It's fantastic. Blast from the past. So I know I have some more mini. I can't speak again. Can't speak again. I have more mini discs somewhere, so I will dig them out and see what delights await me. But yeah, so that was quite nice. Brought back some nice memories. And I also dug out some play-along books that I don't play very often from. And one is this one, Broadway by Special Arrangement. It's got some really nice arrangements of things like Ain't Misbehaving, My Funny Valentine, I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face. So I might, I've forgotten how much I liked it. So you may end up getting something from there at some point. And also this, which I'd completely forgotten about, fabulous book, Yiruma. If people are not familiar with Yiruma, go and check out Yiruma on, probably not pronouncing his name right either, on YouTube. It's beautiful music. Excuse me. Probably the most well-known piece of music is River Flows in You, or what's the other one? Wait There. There's two, three. River Flows in You, Kiss the Rain. People know that one quite a lot. And Wait There. Jasmine Choi has done a fabulous arrangement of Wait There. But it doesn't fit with the accompaniment in this book. So I might dig that out. It's a gorgeous piece. You may end up with that. We'll see. Now that my little kind of concert is over, I can concentrate on other repertoire. So yeah, so that's kind of been my day. Almost fell asleep on the sofa this afternoon while I was just having a cup of coffee, because I was just so tired, which I knew would be fatal, because I have this Zoom practice evening tonight. Excuse me. Tired, as you can tell. I had a nightmare last night as well. Can't remember what it was about. I remembered when I woke up, and then as the day's gone on, I've progressively forgotten, which is perhaps no bad thing, but I just remember I had a nightmare and it wasn't very nice. So yeah, what's your Sunday been like? Yeah, you can hear it's, well, it's, what time is it? 5:50. No, you can hear loads of birds tweeting their little hearts out. So they're probably very happy, aren't they? Bless them. Anyway, I've also got a very fat lip from practicing clarinet. I always get a fat lip. I'm slightly allergic to the reeds, but that's just tough, and I don't like synthetic reeds. So it takes me a little while to toughen up my lip. So I ended up practicing clarinet. I actually practiced clarinet yesterday for a few hours. So I've got somewhat, excuse me, of a fat lip today. So been doing lots of ridiculous in an effort to make it a bit more less fat and supple. So there we go. All these things that you non-musical people who might be watching don't realise. All these things that happen. So today's piece is from the Yiruma book. And it is... excuse me. It is River Flows in You. Which I think is really nice. So like I say, if you're not familiar with Yiruma, do check out his music, which I know is on YouTube. I'm sure it's probably on Spotify and whatever other streaming things are, or I don't know. So I hope you enjoy. I'm just going to have a slurp of water. I found I'm suddenly very thirsty. Okay, here we go, hopefully. Thank you. There you go. It's kind of music for a lazy Sunday afternoon. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a lovely piece to play. So enjoy your Sunday evening, whatever you might be up to. Hope that you're all well. Hope that you're all safe and being sensible. Thank you to my new subscribers. I know I've got a few. My recital video from Flatpak Friday has now had 4,300 odd views, which I'm just absolutely gobsmacked by. But so thank you very much to anyone that has actually watched it. Your support really does mean a lot, so thank you very much. And I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, people.